Intellectual property rights are critically important, and we're, you know, mentioned in the Constitution because our ideas are really so personal to us. Making sure that those ideas are protected and that we can use those to go forward in terms of business, to protect products, to understand our ideas. We talk about brands. We put a lot into our intellectual property, and protecting it is critical, not only for products here in the United States, but protecting that around the world.